Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on seeing the remaining battery percentage on iPhone 12. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. In older iPhones, there used to be a setting which permanently showed the percentage of your battery at all times. That feature isn't available anymore. But there are still a few ways of seeing your battery percentage on the iPhone 12. The first way is to swipe down from the top right of the screen to open the control center. Your battery percentage will be displayed while you are in the control center. The second way is by adding a battery widget to your home screen. To do that, hold down on an empty part of the homepage until everything wiggles. Then tap the plus icon at the top left of the screen. Scroll down and select Batteries. This first widget here displays your battery percentage. Tap Add Widget. This battery widget will now stay on your home screen, so you can see the battery percentage at all times. The final way that I found to see your battery percentage is by asking Siri. Press down the lock button to activate Siri, and ask her what your remaining battery percentage is, and she will let you know. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone 12 tips and tricks.